हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम AI ट्रिपली 2007. द क्वेश्चन इज अ ब्लॉक ऑफ मास m इज कनेक्टेड टू अनदर ब्लॉक ऑफ मास कैपिटल m बाय स्ट्रिंग फुल स्टॉप. द ब्लॉक्स आर कैप्ट ऑन ए स्मूथ हॉरिजॉन्टल प्लेन फुल स्टॉप. इनिशियली द ब्लॉक आर एट रेस्ट, देन अ कॉन्स्टेंट फोर्स F स्टार्ट्स एक्टिंग ऑन ए ब्लॉक ऑफ मास कैपिटल m to pull it. Find the force on the block of mass smaller. So according to the question, the situation, there is a block of mass capital M and there is another block of mass small m. Now there is a force F applying on this mass. So what will the acceleration of both the mass? It would be equal to force upon capital M plus small m. Fine. With this acceleration A, both the block will be moving. So what is the force on this mass? So the force acting on small m mass would be normal from the capital M, and this normal will be providing its acceleration A. So this normal would be equal to mass of a small block into acceleration, and this comes out to be to small m into capital F upon capital M plus small m. So this is the force acting of on mass small m. So out of available option, option C would be a correct answer.